furniture.
Mr. Rafkin. Oh, excuse me, but the resemblance is amazing. If your brother hadn't passed away, I'd swear. I mean, you look exactly like him.
Oh, that's because I'm wearing one of his dresses.
I'm Henry Rush.
Hooray.
And you're Rafkin's sister.
Sole heir and beneficiary.
I notice you retained the family name. Apparently, you never married.
Never wanted it, never needed it. I bought a condo instead.